Welcome, everybody. Greetings. Alright, we are going to try something a little different. We are going to dive into the world of Layers of Fear. I have never played it before, so this art to be interesting, to say the least. There we go. I was wondering what was missing. I'm still losing a little bit of audio. But we should be okay. Okay, apparently monsters can kill you. It is. Press any button to continue. Okay. So, no. Intro? Nothing. Alright. Whoa. Supposed to be a psychological horror. So, I do know we're on a boat. Oh, okay. Fire can hurt. Odd picture for a cruise ship. Or whatever. Things leaking a lot. Very, very a lot. Interesting. Okay. Is that like the symbol for biohazard? Okay. Oh, okay. Phasmophobia style. Oh, what the
such a shock.
Fuck.
You almost had it.
What the hell was that? The Unmooring Act 1. It. Okay. Yeah, we'll stop that. Okay, hope you settled in all right. Remember what we talked about. Focus on what you do best. Go to the special place of yours. Find your motivation. Build the character. Trust me. It'll be worth it. I'll try to keep in touch. Travel safe. Your friend and agent. Okay. Build the character, connect the memories, dreams and fears, prepare for the big role. Picture again. Fire on a ship. Hey, at least we have running water. Okay. Hey, take a shower. No jump. Okay, I just turned it off. It's still going. Okay. It's up here. Shift is run. This looks like some sort of artwork. Build the character. Preparation. Explore. Who am I? Where am I?
observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character, a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived.
Whoa, okay.
And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And he's a sad one.
Okay, Act One, the unmooring. Just weird. Oh, wait a minute. What? This ain't... What the hell? This is not how I... Esteemed traveler, as per the director's request, the section of the ship has been closed off to all passengers and crew. We wish you a pleasant and fulfilling day. Icarus Transatlantic? Huh. Okay. That's... not how I got there, but okay. It's locked. Whoa. Is it the door? Oh. What the? Okay. We are on the freaking ghost ship. Nope. So I came from there. Oh, son of a... You! What the... fuck was that? Whoa, there is whispering going on here.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
Okay, so... a weird little... cracked doll. Okay, so I'm an actor. Okay. Oh, okay. Like, I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. What? Oh, you. Oh. There's that whispering again.
Yeah. I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you. This gig is just too good to pass up.
Icarus Transatlantic. To the edge of the world and back again. Okay. First class, that's the only thing. French a la carte restaurant, 2 promenade decks, 3 elevators. Parisian cat. Parisian cafe, most luxurious first class suite, guarantee of a swift and comfortable journey. I like it how it's interactive. Oh. Shit.
All third class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
All right, I don't like this. Whoa. Thank you. Stop that. Unprecedented move, the director decided to shoot his next motion picture aboard an ocean liner traveling across the Atlantic. Plot details are kept under wraps, but our trusted sources claim that the project has found its star, and the name or something is scribbled out. An obvious choice, perhaps, given the star's fabled career and numerous critically acclaimed roles. It seems that the recent worry, rumors as to the artist's personal life have not dissuaded the director. Okay. Oh wait. Is there anything on the back? Nope. Center. I'm not liking it when the door's shut behind me. Fan. Okay, I got a key.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken, disfigured, all that nonsense.
Okay. Alright, so that is lost. Whoa. Kaboom. Freaking rat. Going down. Okay, where is everybody? Radio is not working. So S. I think I was SOS. I have no idea. Get me the fuck out of here. Exclamation point. What? What the hell? Okay. Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm going in here first. I'm sure that behind me. Performance for ages. Motel closes its finest season. Acting, if done well, is a scary business. It takes immense courage to lose consciousness of your own self and just reenact, but become the character you are portraying. Few can muster that kind of courage, and yet it happens to which after last night's visit to the Majestic Theater. I can only personally attest, as my regular readers know all too well, I'm careful with words and not the something critic to please. Having said that, the play's lead performance left me speechless, utterly fearless. The acting by, the name is grayed out. Okay. Okay, here. Wait, what the, what, okay, now, come on, are you flippin' kidding me? There was a, okay, so where does this take me again? Just into a, what the fuck, man? Jesus Christ. It's like there's nobody on board. No, hold on, that door opened. Of course not. Easy now.
Guy's got a reputation. makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets him on the set. It's supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer.
Starting to get a little nervous at this point. Again? Alright. Just drop.
So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya?
A whole bunch of these images you can't even make out. There's that damn whispering again.
I think it's all an act.
Whoa. Didn't mean to do that. I can't sweep it under the rug. Oh shit. I probably just pissed something off. From Icarus Transatlantic Security Office to all officers. Most of you are already aware of the Hollywood motion picture that is going to be shot on board aboard our vessel. We are sending you detailed guidelines as to which decks are to be restricted for regular passengers. Above all else, the film crew and cast are not to be disturbed. Okay. Oh shit, it's dark in here. Do I have a flashlight? No flashlight? I don't like this. Oh. No. No.
Before the world told you
who you should be. Son of a bitch.
Do you remember who you were?
Oh. The fuck?
I will make you remember.
So many have tried to be a part of my greatest work, as if there was ever a choice. Only one can bring this character to life. Only one is broken enough to build it. Oh. So, something has happened to this character? to my character?
I believe in you.
Whoa. What? Where? Okay. No. Stop the whispering. Shit. Okay. Is there a kid on board?
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
What the fuck, man? Wait. 5, 3, 8. Okay. So, pirates? It's like, I don't know if I signed on to be the new Jack Sparrow, damn it. Whoa.
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Oh, hey. There's actually someone here. Okay. What the? Is this just a set? Hey. No, that's another dummy. Oh. Oh. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Whoa. Where am I?
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt, to lead us to a safe harbor.
I don't think there was any safe harbor on this damn thing. I think someone needs to get someone down here. This thing's leaking really bad. Someone forgot to pay the maintenance guy. Oh, whoa. Okay, I did not see this guy's shadow. Where is this dude at then? There's a shadow right here. Description of activity, 10:05 p.m. break over, 10:30 p.m. Something repair technician leaves the ship. Last repair technician. Through the gantry on E deck aft. 11 p.m. patrolling the water. Front along the ship. 11:21 p.m. on patrol near the cargo area. Saw a shadow move. Small, most likely a child. I gave chase but could not find anyone. 12 a.m. watch over. Okay, so there is a child on board.
There she is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly.
No, I do not want to go down there. Motherfucker.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
Just go black and white. All right. One sturdy wooden chest built entirely of old oak with heavy iron bandings, additional leather straps, and carrying handles on the side, large enough to fit a grown man. We hope you'll find our work to your satisfaction. Okay, it's character. Be ready to go back. in there? Nope. What is that? Okay, that is a snake. Bank. Can't do nothing with that. I'm black and white again. I don't like in what? Okay, I'm starting to lose my mind.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
Okay. I took the picture with me. I was dodging the lights, but I just did. Same codes. Fuck is this on a damn ship?
hunter we've seen behind shut eyes. The one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, this is starting to really confuse me. Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster, and that is a very important thing to be, because a quartermaster takes care of... Can't make that out. Getting the crew where it needs to be, and also make sure there's plenty of food and rum for everyone. Mr. Hardy is very loyal to the captain and was always following orders because he knows that the captain, not Mr. Hardy, is a fearless leader. The captain sometimes gets crossed with Mr. Hardy, but that's only because he cares greatly about the whole crew. The truth is... Okay. So... got another one. This is 11 on it. Something 11. 3-11. Okay. Whoa. Okay, so the production crew. Why does it look like that one is on fire? What? Oh.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
I'm really losing it. What the fuck is going on here?
The first thing to do is to get rid of it.
What am I getting rid of? What are you talking about? Why are you... Yeah, I don't want to know.
A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire.
Okay.
An act of creation. Begins with an act of destruction.
Gotcha. Oh.
One life ends, another begins. One life.
I gotta pick one?
Why wait?
Because I don't want to pick one?
Action.
But I guess I have to? I don't know why am I choosing? Who am I choosing? What? Screw you. Okay, you know what? I hate top hats. I can't understand why it wanted me to shoot a female. music is building up to something. Whoa. Whoa. Can't see out of the portholes. Oh, damn, is that bright? Holy old. All right, we're going to end it there at an hour. Holy shit. We are going to maintain this one for a little bit and see how everybody enjoys it. Holy crap, my mind is... I do not know what I'm going through right now. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll definitely, I got processed very badly. See you guys in the next one.